So hey guys, what's up? I hope all of you are fine and doing great and most welcome to my YouTube channel World Class Facts. This is your boy Sajid Anwar and today in this video we're going to talk about very popular and famous Turkish actor and Italian model, host and TV actress, lifestyle, biography and surprising fact. They are recently in a relationship. So let's have a look on their lifestyle, their difference and their comparisons. So let's get started, but please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. So let's get started from Dilita. Her birth name and real name is Dilita Liotta. Her date of birth is 16th August 1991. So presently she is just 29 years old as of 2021. Her birthplace is Catania. Education LUISS Guido Carli in 2015. Profession, she is an actress, host and model by occupation. Nationality, she is an Italian by nationality. TV show Sky Sports Premier Life. Ex-boyfriend Daniele Scardinia. Present boyfriend John Gimon. Now let's have a look on our Instagram or social media account. Our Instagram account name is Dilita Liotta. She has 7.5 million followers with 2041 posts. Now let's have a look on his boyfriend biography. He is very popular and famous Turkish actor, model and superstar. His full name and real name is Can Yaman. His date of birth is 8 November 1989. His present age is 21 years old and his birthplace is Istanbul, Turkey and he is 2 years older than her. Citizenship or nationality Turkish, but soon he will get Italian nationality too. Movie name Gonle Isari, Erkancikos and Delone. Education Yadip University Faculty of Law 2012, private Beijing College Bilifin. Presently dating Dilita Liotta. His ex-girlfriend name is Demet Özdemir. She is also very popular and famous Turkish actress from Erkancikos. Let's have a look on his Instagram account. Can Yaman with 8.1 million followers with 755 posts. So guys, that's it. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. See you soon in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care of yourself, your loved one and people around you.